I'll tell my contact to meet you off Elgin Avenue. Trying to drop her Bureau of Surveillance. I mean, that would be tough in normal circumstances, but these guys have a real hard-on for her. In a non-creepy, just annoying sense. So anyway, we're hoping for the best, preparing for the worst. That's why we got a team of four on this. Let's go.
Ah.
My contact needs to be... Da cum era în spate cu mașina aia? Make sure the entrance to
the lot isn't blocked by your vehicle. Eram cu ăsta și gen, n-am avut loc amândoi pe drum.
Nu contează. Ștefan, trebuie să mă duc cu mașina acolo? Sau?
Da, cu aia, te cu mașina pe scară.
A, pe scară, nici n-am văzut.
De pula ta, coaie. Hai de pula ta.
You here for the access
nu pot să vină ăștia la FBI, ăștia să-i omori.
Ok.
Alright. When I get the all clear, we'll give you the codes. Can I get sign off? We need to be sure about them. That bank. That was you, right? Or someone associated to you? What you're getting into right now is a whole different ballgame, my friends. You got the go-ahead? We got it. The FIB, what are these clowns doing here? Shit!
Over there! Move up! Move up! Hands in the air! Go!
Poți să te dai jos acum.
You need to clean up these agents. They're chasing a payoff and they will keep coming.
Hai, Adamo, hai odată,
bine,
hai.
Vin cu tine. Așteaptă.
Nice car.
Al meu iar e lipit de canape.
these armored vehicles. Get down to Davis Quartz.
Gata.
Please drive carefully. Don't run me over, okay?
tell you we only needed one of these? Other one's a spare. You're gonna be going in the one without a gun, don't wanna draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip the plating, EMP will go in, Merryweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will ya? Right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.
Okay. Good luck.
Ok, ce trebuie să fac acum?
Din câte știu, urmează aia...
Cu hidrou.
Da.
How do you guys do the next one?
What do you mean?
Well, when everybody gets into, like, when everybody gets in a plane, since there's a lot of people in the air, people tend to, like, fly into each other. Do you want some of us to stay on the ship?
I mean, if you want. You don't fail the mission if you stay on the ship, right?
No, you don't fail. That, but
like,
no, same okay. My point is, like, if you get a bunch of people flying in the air together, they usually fly into each other sometimes.
Yeah.
I've seen it a lot, so it might be better if just the Hydra and somebody else goes in the air.
Yeah, yeah. I can have me and my friends stay on the ship and I can get explosive rounds, maybe help from there. I mean, I already have explosive rounds, I'm gonna buy some more.
Okay.
Well, who's going in the air with you?
I mean, it's gonna be you and the other guy going in, yeah.
Alright.
So yeah, this is the Hydra mission.
So when you get the Hydra, you're gonna fly around the ship and not go through the city, right?
Yeah, I mean, that would be the plan.
Okay.
What did you say? Like, to not have everyone driving?
Okay, well done.
I didn't know about that, but you can go if you want. I really don't know how it works. Let's not do that. No, let's just all go there. Why would I want to use the boat when I have this car?
You
crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting but dramatic as well, so yeah. Enjoy the call.
Yeah.
I think we have to take the boat.
Yes, we do. Nice thinking, Adamora.
Thanks.
I just wanted to do that since I have this car.
Okay.
There's a supply room off the hangar bay if you need to stock up.
Christ almighty!
Okay, so one guy in the Hydra and another one.
The Hydra's at the far end of the flight deck. It has vertical takeoff and landing capabilities, so whoever's flying better know how to get airborne.
Deci eu vin după tine, nu?
Băi, atât pe tu, înțelegi ce...
Trebuie să mă bat, da.
Ok, I think they're all dead.
Ok.
I tried not to crash into them. To fly close to us so you can shoot them down.
You got one.
Okay, I'm having a difficult time understanding who's you. And with them.
One more signal lost.
Okay. It's coming here. That's you. I don't understand.
Poți să scot racheta.
How are we gonna do the next one?
Which is the next one?
The Valkyrie.
Valkyrie one.
Well, what's there to get? Just get Kuromas. We go in there, kill them, get Valkyrie and PJ.
Okay, so what I normally do is I get everybody into a Kuroma and I drive straight through all the way to the end of the pair.
Yeah, you can do that. But you still gotta kill the guys at the end.
Yeah. Well, there's a car all the way at the end of the pier to the left. I usually park the car behind that and I get out and I shoot everybody and then I just get in the back of the plane.
Yeah.
So nah. We're doing that?
Doesn't really matter.
What?
Like, it doesn't matter if we just kill them all or just kill the ones at the end. Save a few minutes, maybe.
Well, it's not about saving minutes, it's the risk of killing everyone. It's like, it's your mission, whatever you want to do. If you want to, like, kill everybody on the way through, it doesn't matter to me. It's just how I usually do it.
Yes, we can do it like that. Not a hide mission anyway. Next one is After that is delivery MP.
Yes.
Jeez.
Do you know how to do that one?
Yeah, it's pretty easy.
EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two, and that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into Humane Labs, so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS. Once we're done with that, we'll go back to your place, get started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board. Your board at the apartment. Go!
I guess so.
Yeah.
Driving it. Me.
Meriwether's channel's blowing up. I'll take that to mean you've made contact.
Hold up. Can I blow that up? So you don't have to worry about it.
Don't know. Okay. No mai conduci tu.
Cum decât să notez așa pe fast attack. Aici și okay.
What?
It doesn't matter. That was bullshit anyway. He was dead.
What method do you use for delivery of the EMP?
What?
What method do you use? Do you use more than one person?
Ah, we've collected quite a fleet for this op. The light armored personnel carrier.
I don't know what you mean.
Now the attack chopper.
There's a way to solo it, so I'm asking, do you use more than one person to do it? The EMP? Delivering?
I usually just go like in front and then right. Like in that park, you know?
What?
Without the scientists in the corner. I don't know how to explain.
It isn't hard anyway.
I go inside and then the others can just go from the front after the insurgent passes.
So do you solo it?
Not really.
No? Alright. There's a way to solo it. I'll send you a video, huh? You can do whatever method you do right now. I have to stay in the truck. But in future reference, you can watch this video.
I mean, I can probably solo it too.
Vani, o să stau în spate și atât. Nu-ți fac nimic ca să-mi dau trigger la armă.
Uite utila, da, măi.
Păi. Chiar, din partea mea, chiar e util.
No, don't stay behind. Like, you can come. I'll tell you when to come. Like, let the insurgent pass and then just take a ride and take out the guys there. It'll be fine, I think.
inside and we'll talk logistics. We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. I've transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. There are multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. Alright, good luck. Get to work.
Nu vrei?
Păi, nu știu, cu aia tu? Nu te putem cu aia. The insurgent is coming. Okay, now you can just come. But not with the insurgent.
Concentration is key, people.
There's only a handful of people left. I know where you're going with that insurgent, man.
Last stage.
Okay. Take out that guy. I need people. I don't know what you're doing. Why are you all sitting in an insurgent? Come here. There's two people by this insurgent.
Wait.
Yes, I know. You're gonna have to take them out and I take out the two scientists. Yeah.
There's a way to do that solo.
I know, maybe. But I did anything except this. Take him out. Alright, nice, that's it.
Come in the insurgent now.
I mean, I do anything except this part. I mean, I could probably do this too. But, doesn't matter.
You'll need to hack the security panel to get the insurgent into the bay. Go to work on it.
I explained everything in that video I posted.
Of course I didn't watch it.
Stay! Ma.
Like way, into such much.
Vreau să trag în tine.
suspect you. Do not engage. Okay, hurry it up. We just lost connection. They're seeing live images on the security feed.
Ai zis că vii cu noi, nu?
Care noi?
Grant. Mă rog.
Adică cu tine?
Da, cu mine.
Can you make me a pilot then?
Okay. So, ground team, you said pilot. Like I press on the cut. No, that's for the new heist. Starting from Doomsday. This one allows you.
Faith in it, ragtag. bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed. Well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time.
Pilots taking the controls. Aerial gunner gets first choice on position. Side facing minigun placements are in the rear. High cal explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one. Ground team, you take the last two positions in the bird and you get ready. Mă, moia unde intri? De ce intri acolo gatatule? Ești gatat? No, don't.
Că l-a intrat.
Wait.
Why did you go on the minigun?
Oh, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. We're landing anyways. It doesn't matter. We're gonna land anyways.
Okay.
Okay, now, fly out to the lab, gaining altitude. You'll need to be high for the ground team to hit their drop zone, and for your bird's electrics to be clear of the EMP. When you're above the lab, we trigger the pulse. Power down there goes out, and the ground team can jump. Chopper team will hold position above the lab, trying to stop the ground team getting swamped inside. Chopper in position till the ground team have breached. You're in a surveillance black spot and I don't want you drifting out yet. When they're inside, descend and provide cover. Ground team, time to switch to night vision. Chopper team, there's movement on the radar to the west of you. Be ready to engage. Looks like some systems are running on an emergency generator. Long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems.
You can stay down here, you don't have to go up there.
What?
I'm talking about Zen.
Să bagi un extra dacă ești low. Că ai stat în 3.
El nu o să-l low.
Ok.
Dispatch air units. Chopper team, take them down.
Yeah, usually only one counts, but sometimes there's two.
Hold up. He's not dead.
Depending on where you stand.
We're grabbing the thing now.
They got the data and they're on the way out. Keep it up. We have lost tracking on the ground team. We can't pinpoint their location. En route to the lab. Our people inside won't get out if those reinforcements get there.
We're activated.
Yeah.
Chopper team, the ground team are swimming out through the cooling tunnel. Their signals will have gone dark, but get ready to pull them out. Chopper team, they're coming straight for you. Units on the way. You'll have to hold them off while the ground team gets out.
You can come down now.
Ground team will send up a flare.
Yeah.
Give you a visual on their location.
Hello.
Guys. Come down, please.
Drop any Meriwether units coming after you, then get out of there.
Nice.
Agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.